Hey guys, it's me, McFabulous. Hey, so I have a funny question to ask you. It's actually a silly question, but it's a very common question. Have you ever forgotten to eat?
What?
Yeah, I know, it sounds stupid, but believe it or not, more people forget to eat. And I don't know how we do it. Well, you know what? We do know how we do it. We get so busy that we don't take time to take care of ourselves, so we forget to eat. And then what happens after we don't eat, and then we realize, oh my God, I forgot to eat. And then you get ravenous. So then when you do eat, you overeat, and then you feel sick, and then you eat the wrong things. How dumb is that? Anyways, we're human, and that happens to us all the time. So guess what I have? This is one of my favorite things. Shakeology. Strawberry Shakeology, by the way. It's my fave. And you know what? Shakeology, you could use it as a meal replacement because I do. Sometimes I forget to eat in the morning. So I make it as a breakfast. That's my breakfast in the morning. So what I'll do is put a scoop of Shakeology, 8 ounces of water. And then I'll mix in half a banana and half a cup of strawberries in there to make it a delicious breakfast. And I use it as a recovery meal. So after when I work out, and then there's another question. What do you eat after you work out? Some people say protein, some people say this, some people say that. You know what? I take all the guesswork out of it and I use my Shakeology. And it works for me. It works for me. It may work for you. So, if you want your Shakeology, let me know and I have it for you. So, remember, strawberry is my favorite. I don't know, you may have a favorite or you may have never tried it. Talk to me about it. We'll get you onto Shakeology. Yeah. Anyways, remember to invest in yourself, love yourself. I love you too. Talk to you later. Bye.